Alright, gonna pass then. I assume if I come back later, she'll have other things when we're higher level. Arms dealer.
Got plenty of those. What you looking for? Shotgun? Pistol?
Never mind.
What other kind of guns do you think there are? For a missile launcher?
Kadara's honored by your presence and your credits.
As you should be. Why would I ask her if there's a problem? So I'm gonna say this because I don't see why we would ask that.
Finally, the respect I deserve.
Happy to oblige.
Sandstorm. Sidewinder. Vanquisher. And L-89 Halberd. Sandstorm 4. A highly accurate rifle, the Sandstorm was developed by exiles from the Nexus after their arrival in Helios. The design of the semi-automatic weapon has been streamlined and appears to adapt certain non-initiative technologies. So it's better with damage and accuracy, but not those other things. Got a bit more damage. Compare with the Matok, because that's an assault rifle. Sidewinder 4 is a pistol. The Sidewinder rapid-fire pistol is a newly developed weapon crafted by Nexus exiles with materials and technologies unique to the Andromeda Initiative and the Helios Cluster. Versatile and reliable, the Sidewinder is perfect for a user with few resources to fall back on. I guess we should get this stuff. Here's a look at these others. The Vanquisher 4, a versatile sniper rifle that packs a solid punch. Built by Nexus Exiles, it is highly modular and damage-resistant. Its effectiveness is unimpeded by sandstorm, snow, and other weather conditions. And, oh, this is an assault rifle as well. The sleek L-89 Halberd favors power and precision. The semi-automatic rifle was the Andromeda Initiative's attempt to make a weapon on par with the reliable M96 Matok that also used initiative breakthroughs in material science. Only a few were made, but their effectiveness in the field is unquestioned. That's what we have now, the M96 Matok. Plus 66. Plus 30 accuracy. I'm gonna get the Sandstorm then. Wait, that's a sniper rifle. Just the rate of fire is really freaking low. That is the max ammo. You know what? These are so low. I'm gonna wait on it. After all. Now she's scanning. I didn't notice that up there. That's a door, right? Ah. What a tank. 24% alloy shell, 5% electrical components, and 71% water. This tank stores purified water from the slums. It has already passed through the Angaran filtration system and is potable. That means you can drink it. You guys don't know. Oh, some here too. Oh, more core tech. And we can't go in there. Okay. Can we go in here? Outcast headquarters. How you doing? What's up? Blue hair. There's a terminal. Prisoner record, Vehn Terev. Species Angara. Date of birth unknown. Birthplace claims Vold. Reason for incarceration. Treason. Aiding and abetting Ket. Prisoner ID number 85. Remarks. High pain tolerance, even for a spy. 4 interrogation sessions and still no usable data on the cat. Sentenced to death by Sloane Kelly. Prisoner record for Gartan Pala. Species Solarian. Date of birth 2185. Birthplace Sirkash. Reason for incarceration. Treason. Aiding and abetting the collective. Prisoner ID 84. Remarks codename Lacerda, a representation of the charlatan, committed suicide before final sentencing. Oh. So we got 84 and 85, and Tezi Facinth was 83. Species Asari, date of birth 1861, birthplace of Ilium. Reason for incarceration is smuggling. Remarks tried to bypass mandatory tax, sentenced to 3 broken fingers. Ow. So broken, not cut off. So you can you set the fingers? Can they heal? That's the first thing I would wonder, if someone was breaking off my fingers. Report, Quartermaster McAfee. Catus, I caught 2 more recruits rifling through the stock. We need locks. Don't give a shit if it sends a message of distrust. I don't trust them. 3 crates of good ale have gone missing this month alone. One of these assholes is to blame. We might all wear the same colors, but these rookies aren't of the same caliber as you and me. McAfee. This is Mr. McAfee.
Running low on filters.
Are you? Ooh, a Ket fighter model. Cool. Yoink. Something tells me we could also get to our destination by traveling through here as well. Or maybe not, because we don't have a door through. Yeah, looks like we can't get anywhere.
Piss off. Chambers are closed.
Ah, so sweet. You guys are way too nice. Alright. That's it. We've explored to my heart's content here. No containers to open or anything. If the doors didn't take so long to open. Wow, we can really run through here quickly. Oh. I was like, what's that thing? Let's see. Lion store. Cool. Which were you going, man? Dancing all over the place. Collective recruiter. Whoever was talking, I guess they're down there. Hello, Collective Recruiter.
Pathfinder. Interested in the Collective's services?
Don't know.
I know who I am.
The Collective makes a point of knowing everything and everyone worth knowing in Helios.
You sound more like information brokers than pirates.
Shadow broker.
The two aren't mutually exclusive.
What's the Collective?
I'm having trouble nailing down what the Collective is exactly.
Understandable. We aren't one thing. Think of us as a service provider. We cater to our clients' needs.
Even if that means killing and stealing from people.
Survival is an ugly business, Pathfinder, but unlike the outcasts, we aren't governed by hate. If the initiative proved reasonable, I'm sure the charlatan would be willing to work with the Nexus.
Huh. Tell me about the charlatan.
Who is the charlatan? No one seems to have a straight answer.
The charlatan is our leader and a private individual. Even I haven't seen him in person.
You take orders from a stranger?
I've met representatives. People who speak for the charlatan and carry out their will. Whoever the charlatan is, man or woman, they provide information, care, resources. It's ours. That's enough for me.
So we've got another shadow broker here. Someone who provides information and stuff like that, and no one has any idea who or what the Shadow Broker is. So you're the Outcast's rivals then?
What's going on between the Collective and the Outcasts?
Officially, nothing.
Unofficially?
Lines are being drawn, Pathfinder. That's all I can say.
How do I join?
Let's say I was interested in joining your little gang. How would I do that?
You're more high profile than our usual members, but it's up to the charlatan who joins. If you have potential, our leader will reach out to you, usually through a representative.
And then what?
For some, that's it. Others may have to pass a test. It's different for every recruit.
Pretty interesting. I have no idea about these clans here.
Thanks for your time.
Of course, Pathfinder. Of course.
I like the music. It's pretty kick-ass. Cool. It's better than the club on the Nexus. As far as music, anyway. Oh, wait for contact.
Tear it off.
Tear what off? Sounds painful.
Ever think about how things might have been if we had seen on the Nexus?
Why do you think I'm drinking?
What do you think I'm drinking? Cool. Look at that. Come on, land. We'll see you land. Or not. Okay, so I'm waiting for my contact then.
You pay.
I said.
Oops. Well, that disappeared. There it is.
You look like you're waiting for someone.
I am. cheers.
I've got time for a drink.
Shayna, but you can call me Reyes. I hate code names.
I was expecting someone more Angaran.
And female.
The Resistance pays me to supply information. Among other things.
So you're a smuggler.
Your man, Vehn Terev, was arrested by Sloane Kelly, leader of the Outcasts. Word spread about what he did to Moshe Sefa. The people are calling for his execution. And Sloane? She's a woman of the people.
It's not exactly how I would put it. But then again, I have not met this Sloane Kelly, right?
Dress it up however you want. She's a criminal.
You work for the Initiative. Sloane was part of the uprising on the Nexus. I doubt she'll give Vehn up easily.
Sloane can't stop me.
I'm taking him, with or without her permission.
We're gonna be friends, you and I.
Huh.
There might be another way to get to Vehn. You work Sloane. I'll talk to the Resistance.
How do I contact you if things go south?
Helpful.
Hey! You gotta pay!
Keep the change.
Thought he was buying my drink, damn it.
Always do.
Great. Oh, now I can talk to the bartender. Umi?
What can I get you? Don't say surprise me.
What's the word around Kadara?
So what's the latest in Kadara?
The port's on the brink of civil war. The Charlatan and the Collective have been gunning for Sloane's throne. Thought it was all talk until they started killing each other in the Badlands.
You're pretty calm about it.
When you live in a place run by pirates, violence becomes relative. I'm not gonna worry until the shooting's outside my bar.
What can you tell me about Sloane?
How do you feel about Sloane? Do you like her?
I like Sloane fine, but her protection fees can go to hell.
She makes you pay for protection?
Yep. And the price of safety keeps getting higher. Can't complain too much, though. The Outcasts are my biggest customers.
What do you know about the Charlatan?
You mentioned the Charlatan and the Collective.
Yeah, what about them?
Who are they?
Wow, you're new here. No one knows who the Charlatan is. That's kind of the point. He, she, they, whatever, run the Collective. They like to think of themselves as some kind of spy network. But they're just thugs. Might be a little smarter than the Outcasts, but no one's got the moral high ground in Kadara.
It's so Shadowbroker. I had other questions, though.
Thanks for the gossip.
Part of the job.
Oh, here they are. Have you tended bar before?
Were you a bartender back in the Milky Way?
Yup.
You like it?
Nope.
So why do it?
It's familiar.
But you're in another galaxy.
If you want it familiar, you're in the wrong galaxy.
I am where I am. Bartended on Thessia for 200 years. Thought I wanted a change. Turns out, change sucks.
We'll have a drink.
Whiskey. Neat.
That's the only way we serve it.
Whiskey. The hard stuff. Am I gonna fall this time?
What can I get you?
Whiskey. Neat.
That's the only...
One more.
What can I get you?
Whiskey. Neat.
That's the only way we serve it.
This looks like she's gonna puke any second. So I don't know if I'm supposed to fall to the ground at some point, or how much I'm supposed to drink. I'm trying to have a conversation here.
Pathfinder, you have questions about the Collective?
Nope.
Thanks for your time.
I guess I'm done in here. This guy said, don't call me, I'll call you.
Sam, tell me about Sloane Kelly.
Before joining the Initiative as head of Nexus Security, Miss Kelly served in the Alliance with a nearly spotless record.
Nearly?
She was involved in multiple altercations with other officers.
A hothead. Great.
Meet Sloane Kelly in the Outcast headquarters. Okay. Open Saskatchewan. Okay, now let me in.
Move along.
Shit. Yep, I've seen this scene in the trailer. Easy.
Focus defenses here and here.
Grab someone's gun.
The cat have been quiet for too long.
Your face is messed up.
What?
Names first?
You must be Sloane Kelly.
I know who you are. So, what brings a Pathfinder to our humble port?
Business.
Vehn Terev. Name ring any bells?
What's he to you? And don't lie to me.
I'll be honest with you.
I need him so I can infiltrate a Ket flagship. You've obviously got no love for the cat. I'm doing you a favor.
Kadara is an Angaran port. They want Vehn dead, and I want to keep them happy.
This is bigger than local politics.
You don't need Vehn. You need his intel. Talk to him before I put his head on a spike.
I'll be cocky. It's not your call.
Vehn should be judged by the Resistance, not you.
I don't have time for a morality debate. Dismissed.
Excuse me?
Your Highness.
That's it?
You're not welcome here.
That could have gone better.
Perhaps Mr. Vidal had more success.
I guess I should have just told her done. Speak to Vidal. I didn't get to grab the gun from the Turian. Vidal.
Pathfinder, over here.
That's true. Right there.
Have a nice chat?
I think she likes me.
Don't worry. I found a workaround.
Oh yeah?
Let me guess. Comes with strings attached?
Not any new ones. Remember, Ephra wants Vehn alive, so when you get inside, give him this. That'll eat through whatever Sloane's holding him in, and it can't be traced back to us.
Cool.
A Resistance agent will be waiting to pick Vehn up.
This is getting a little complicated.
Vehn's intel better be worth it.
You'll be the judge of that, not me. There's a maintenance shaft around the corner, sending the access code to your Omni-tool. That'll get you inside. You should be able to handle the rest.
Thanks for the help.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Literally, in Vehn's case. When you're done, come to Tartarus. First round's on me. I promise.
So I'm gonna get a drink from him anyway. And he just disappeared. What is this? Are we in here? Oh no.
You need to learn respect, Krogan. Come to the outskirts. We'll settle this there.
It's around here then.
Someone must have seen him. Kadara is not that large.
It's true. No one knows what he looks like. He could be anyone. He could be she. I mean, you could be the charlatan, and I wouldn't even know it.
Me? Would I be working here if I was the charlatan?
Oh, I use this console. Oh, I didn't see that happen. Well, if he wanted to. Oh, I could get out. Okay. Just hitting the wrong button.
Looks like it leads to a stock room.
Hmm.
Sam, anyone up there?
No heat signatures detected. The room is clear to enter.
Our way is clear. Well, that must be him then. Hey, you.
What do you want?
The Archon ship. Where is it?
This a new interrogation tactic? Sloane's getting lazy.
I'm not with Sloane. Ephra sent me. Answer my questions, and I can get you back to the Resistance.
So I'm trading one cell for another?
Beggars can't be choosers.
This is what happens when you make deals with the bad guy.
Hmm.
Or stay here. Sloane's sharpening up a spike just for your head.
I'd rather be miserable than Karkon food.
Which brings us back to the Archon's ship. Where is it?
I never saw it. Got my orders from a Ket transponder. But you could use its frequency to triangulate the Archon's location.
Do you still have it?
I buried it before I was arrested. Should still be outside the city.
Huh. So you gotta look for this thing?
This is your way out of here. A Resistance contact will be waiting.
Don't you want to know why I did it? Why I betrayed the Moshi?
I do, actually. Betray your own kind.
Enlighten me.
We're losing the war against the Ket, and still, Ephra puts my brothers and sisters in danger to protect a useless old woman.
So you took things into your own hands.
I made the call he wouldn't. The Archon only wanted the Moshi. I thought if I gave her up... I didn't know what the Ket were doing to my people.
Yeah, I'd hope you weren't... didn't know. The Archon probably humiliated too, and manipulated you.
You resent Ephra, so the Archon used that against you.
If Ephra was a better leader... doesn't matter. And I'll accept the consequences.
Hmm.
Pathfinder. The communicator is buried outside the ceasefire zone. I suggest bringing a squad.
Betra, Drac, are you back from... whatever it was you were doing?
Yep, our completely legitimate business deal went off without a hitch.
Benefit of bringing a Krogan along.
Tell Gil to prep the Nomad. I need to go outside the city.
So now we're out here. Just curious if we go back out there. Oh, this is back out... oh, never mind. This is back out to the market. Which button is this one? Okay. We weren't all the way out. We were just... alright. Never mind. Oh. Wrong way, damn you. towards the dead body.
If you would like, Pathfinder, I could provide an analysis of the deceased. He's Angaran. There are multiple lacerations on the face and abdomen.
Another body? I don't get paid enough for this shit.
There's been more than one murder?
7 by my count, but that's all I know.
Damn. Perhaps Mr. Vidal would have more information, Pathfinder.
Perhaps he would. 100% pure Angara, no vital signs. Blood alcohol levels show the victim was intoxicated at time of death. Victim bled out after multiple stab wounds to the stomach. Wounds on the face were made post-mortem. Retrieve the Ket transponder from the Badlands. A corpse has been discovered in the market. This is the latest in a string of murders plaguing Kadara Port. Speak to Reyes about the murders, so if I go track that. He's back here too.
I'm good for it.
Either that or he's outside the market. Like outside the city or whatever. Oh no, he's... Yeah,
you're
he is
the Pathfinder, right? One of your crew, Liam, already secured parking for your vehicle. She's ready for you.
Yep. Oh, what's this? There's a thing here. Did I look at this data pad? Ooh, no I didn't. Cargo manifest. Consignee Anea. Vessel name Vatvigar. Point of loading Kadara. Point of unloading Aladdin. 600 pounds of water vats. 300 pounds of salvage. 20 pounds of Addy skins. That's a lot of freaking Addy skins. Parsec pies for the on-the-go space traveler. Simulated apple flavor. 5 pounds. If Anaya asks why it's 5 pounds of pocket pies instead of 6, tell her that they were damaged in transit. CD. So...
Come on, Grayson.